Now, what we did is not only did we make a simple syrup, but then we went ahead and fused it with a lot of fresh mint. Once we got that, you can decide, more mint or not. For me, yes. There's just something about mint and bourbon. So instead of the traditional one, what we're going to do is we're going to make this a frozen drink. We're going to add our simple syrup. Then, a touch of bourbon.
Yeah.
It's going to be a really good show, Mom. Take a little orange along the rim. Maybe you want a little sugar rim. We go in. Oh. Doesn't that look great? Oh. Oh.